Welcome to the pharmacist online. Viewers, in this video we will demonstrate how to connect Bayer Contour Next device to the mobile app. So let's start. Take your mobile and take your glucometer. So here, first of all, go to the Play Store and download one application for the Contour. I will show you the name of the app. Download here Contour Diabetes. You can see here. Download with this name exactly Contour Diabetes app and install. After installation, create the account. With your mailed email ID. After creating account, sign in. Now go to this setting and go to my meters and press that plus icon. You can see here the meter is here in the device. So turn on the glucometer now and hold until the Bluetooth sign appear in the glucometer. You can see here by clicking this button. Now press continue. This will take few minutes. You can see here the meter is connected to the mobile. Now here you can see your results. All the previous results will be synchronized to the mobile app, and anytime you can discuss with your physician. And if you want to transfer the new data, so just connect your mobile to the glucometer via Bluetooth and press synchronization option in the mobile. All data will be transferred. Please subscribe to the Pharmacist Online. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and healthy.